I would like to see patients wait about 3 months following their initial Dysport injection before they start getting pregnant. I think that 3 month period of time or that window is a great time to have it wear off on you and you can get pregnant.